And that was Havana Daydreaming, my number three song. This is Bob Pechous from Houston, Texas, and I'm your fruitcake on the radio, on Radio Margaritaville, SiriusXM Radio. 2 years later, we were promoted to Houston, Texas, and once again, I got to enjoy Major League Baseball and, of course, big-name concerts. It wasn't long when Jimmy came to town and played the Woodlands in 2002, as well as Minute Maid Stadium, where the Astros play. What a beautiful evening that concert was. Music means a lot to me. I recently turned 54 and have just completed my personal favorite list of my top 1,000 songs. These are the songs of my life. It's hard to put into words what these songwriters have done with their words and emotions that speak to me. I have so much respect for the talent that they have. Hundreds of songs remind me of my life, a person, a memory, my mom, my dad, my buddies, growing up, experiencing life. I know that Jimmy's songs provide these memories for all you parrot heads as well. I'm proud to say that Jimmy has nearly 50 songs on my list. The reason why I like his songs is it puts me in a place that he sings of. It might be on a Pascagoula run, watching the lights of St. Thomas, somewhere down Montserrat Way. I might be Havana daydreaming. I might sail off Antigua, be on a beach in Mexico, or this side of Texas. I know one thing. I definitely will be somewhere where it's warm. My final song gives everyone the opportunity to pack it up, follow your desires. But the weather is here, and I wish you were beautiful. Thanks for listening. This is Bob Pechous from Houston, Texas, your fruitcake on the radio.
Flip off!
Far away. to New York. Back it up and let everyone know. It was something that he should have done such a long time ago. Still time to start a new life in the palm trees. Ah, Billy Clyde wasn't insane. And if it doesn't work out, there'll never be any doubt that the pleasure was worth all the pain. The weather is here. I wish you were beautiful. The skies are too clear. Life's so easy today. The beer is too cold. The daiquiri's too beautiful. No place like home when you're this far away.
Listening to Fruitcakes on the Radio, the time each week where one of Jimmy Buffett's biggest fans gets total control of Radio Margaritaville. If you want to share your songs and stories, get info and enter at SiriusXM.com/Radio Margaritaville.